you know, regardless of what kind of livestock you're judging, anytime you go to an animal, just look at one and just understand how far those are the man, just in terms of just their scale of the way they're balanced, their design, and just all that are just so different and so unique, and they're so basic and so practical and available. But the one that I'm using is so hard to make, and it's very, very good. You guys did a lot of your training. We've got two very nice lightweight hogs out here, and to me,